Sarah.
I want to ask, why is Brexit taking so long?
Why is it taking so long? Richard Tice.
Well, because unfortunately there is a small band of metropolitan elite whinging Remoaners. And they are playing games with the democratic will of the people. They are damaging the national interest. They're damaging our negotiating position with the European Union. And they're damaging our global standing with other countries around the world who want to get on and negotiate new agreements with us. It's disgraceful.